Today, our friend has come from Sudan. He is married for many, many years, but still has not been blessed with a child. He has done a TISA and an IVF and a varicocele repair at multiple centers across the world, but has not found a solution. Today, for this man, we are going to perform something called as a MESA or a microsurgical epididymal sperm aspiration. We are using a microscope, and with the help of microsurgical technique, I will expose his epididymis and I will take some sperm from there. But in the epididymis of this man, we will find healthy sperms, and these, when used for his wife, will give rise to a child. MESA has a higher success rate than TISA. MESA has even a higher success rate than microtussing.